In this video, you'll see the world's most insane mining truck that is powered by two gigantic diesel engines. How do these engines generate 4,660 horsepower together? How does this beast, a mining truck that is bigger than everything you've seen, move more than 450 tons of weight? This truck is a monster of engineering and a spectacle of performance. You'll be stunned by what this truck and its engines can do. So watch this video and get ready to be amazed. Imagine a dump truck so colossal that it holds two Guinness World Records, one for its jaw-dropping loading capacity of 450 tons, and the other for its massive cubic capacity of 645 cubic meters. That's equivalent to the height of a four-story building. Speaking of size, when fully loaded, this giant weighs an astonishing 850 tons, like two Airbus A380 passenger airliners. But what powers this incredible beast? Brace yourself. The Belaz is an electric car on steroids. It boasts two 16-cylinder engines, each with 2,300 horsepower. That's right, 4,660 horsepower in total, making it 100 times more potent than your average mid-range car. And did I mention that it drives two generators capable of producing a staggering 3,500 kilowatts of electricity? This means it could power an entire small settlement. Unbelievable, right? Oh, and the wheels. The price of just one tire for the Belaz 75710 ranges from an astonishing $50,000 to $90,000. These enormous wheels have a diameter of 4 meters and are built to withstand an incredible 7 atmospheres of pressure. To put it into perspective, if one of these wheels were to explode, the force would be akin to that of multiple grenades detonating simultaneously. The level of durability and toughness required for such tires is simply unparalleled. Now, let's delve into the powerhouse behind this colossal machine. The Belaz 75710 is equipped with four electric motors, each generating a staggering 1,600 horsepower to drive its wheels. This immense power allows the truck to tackle the toughest terrains with ease. Despite its massive size and weight, this impressive machine can reach a maximum speed of 64 kilometers per hour, making it one of the fastest mining trucks ever designed. If you ever get the opportunity to ride this beast, you better hold on tight for an unforgettable experience. However, the marvels of the Belaz 75710 extend far beyond its size and capacity. This colossal giant traverses a staggering 100,000 kilometers annually, a distance that remains nothing short of an elusive aspiration for numerous other vehicles. What truly boggles the mind is its remarkable operational longevity of 10 to 12 years, allowing it to conquer a terrain of well over 1 million kilometers throughout its service span. This outstanding resilience and tireless persistence stand as a testament to the unparalleled engineering ingenuity and meticulous artistry poured into its fabrication. The Belaz 75710 isn't merely a mechanical monstrosity. It is a symbol of human innovation, pushing the boundaries of what modern technology can achieve. Each year, as it gracefully conquers the equivalent of circling the Earth 2.5 times, it defies the conventional limitations that most machines face. Such an exceptional feat isn't solely due to its massive proportions. It's a result of a harmonious blend of cutting-edge design, precision manufacturing, and meticulous maintenance. In a world where vehicles often succumb to wear and tear within a few years, the Belaz 75710's endurance is a true anomaly. Its decade-long active duty span is a result of the fusion of top-notch materials, rigorous quality control, and a design philosophy that prioritizes long-term performance over fleeting trends. This engineering masterpiece isn't bound by the constraints of obsolescence. Rather, it proudly showcases the potential of creating machinery that can stand the test of time. As the Belaz 75710 embarks on its yearly odyssey across vast distances, it's not just a testament to human innovation, but also a lesson in sustainability. By ensuring that a single machine can accomplish the work of many over an extended period, resources are conserved, waste is minimized, and the impact on the environment is significantly reduced. In an era where environmental consciousness is paramount, this mammoth vehicle emerges as a shining example of how engineering brilliance can align with ecological responsibility. Thanks for joining.